Gandhi said, "Better to be violent if there's violence in our hearts than to put on the cloak of nonviolence to cover impotence."
Gandhi also said, "I object to violence because when it appears to do good, the good is only temporary. The evil it does is permanent."